Oh, absolutely. I mean, we won 27 games. It's second most in school history, and yeah, it was a great year. It was a great year, and obviously it didn't end the way we wanted it to, but incredible year.
Yes and no. I mean, we accomplished a lot of things that we wanted to accomplish, but we didn't accomplish our ultimate goal, which was win the championship. So yeah, yes and no. We definitely had a good year. I mean, you know, we're fortunate to win another 20 games and have a really good record, so it was definitely a success in a certain way.
You know, and it will be different next year, but it will be good. You know, and you know, we'll get to know a whole new kind of batch of Catamounts, and you know, it's always difficult when you lose seniors, and then obviously with this group, a very accomplished group of seniors, and so. But I really like the young guys in our program, and they'll get a chance now.
Yeah, I mean, we're losing obviously a lot of really good players, so, and we got a freshman class coming in, a lot of sophomores that didn't play a whole lot of minutes, so we need a lot of guys to step up. The freshmen need to come in and be ready to play, and the sophomores that didn't play a lot last year need to step up and get ready to play. So it's going to be a collective effort from everybody to come in and be ready to play and take over where the seniors left off.
We have a bunch of unproven guys for the most part now in that locker room, and you know, I'm sure they don't want to be the ones that let this thing slide back at all, you know. And so I think they're motivated. I think as a coaching staff, we're all motivated to kind of figure out how we can do a better job.
Yeah, I mean, I remember losing to Stony Brook. Obviously, we didn't lose it in that fashion, but we were all pretty upset, and we were in the gym the next day and really motivated. The rest of that summer, it was all about getting back to where we were. So I think that we all have that mindset now, especially the returning guys, and hopefully the freshmen can pick up where or can feel how we feel. So, yeah, hopefully we can use that motivation just like we did for Stony Brook and get us right there.